So 2017 was a good year for Trail Jesters KTM Racing. As we know, Ben entered the year with a broken wrist, and he actually got out of his splint only 2 weeks before the first GNCC. It took him about 5 months to race himself back up to speed. But you know, he showed his strengths. He showed his warrior ability. Landed on the podium a few times, and certainly set himself up for to have a great year next year. So I'm happy for Ben with the rides he had and where he ended up. And along the way, you know, we did pick up Mackenzie Tricker. It was great to be able to help Mackenzie out. You know, she had a whole set of sponsors, but she clearly didn't have the at-the-track support she needed. So we provided that for her. She did get a win and a few podiums. And I think I'm looking forward to next year being another strong year for her. And my two A250 riders that didn't ride the whole series but rode most of it, Owen Giese and Simon Johnson, both put in very strong showings. Simon was usually top 10 in A250, and Owen was in there as well. So good year all around for Trail Jesters. And again, I'm really happy that Ben came back from that severely broken wrist and is now really back to the old Ben Kelly we know and love. Well, we're obviously working on 2018, and Ben is my priority. He has signed a contract, multi-year contract, and that'll be announced in about a month. So I'm really happy for that. We're working on Mackenzie right now. I'm pretty sure we're gonna set her up for next year. And we're gonna be back. We're gonna be back with Simon Johnson, Owen Giese running A250 again. And Jason Clammer and Taylor Johnston also running in New England. So we're gonna be back in 2018, and maybe a few surprises along the way. Yeah, I'd like to give a shout out to Auntie at KTM North America, the whole crew there, Brooks Hamilton, all the mechanics, all the support that they give us this year, both in New England and at GNCC has been phenomenal. I'd also like to give a shout out to some of our main sponsors. You know, Tim Edelman at Edelman Sales has been spectacular. He's been supporting the team for 4 years now. He's a great guy and a great shop. Really want to thank Donnie Emler Jr. from FMF. He really took care of us this year. All of our bikes with that American-made extra horsepower worked tremendously on the two strokes and on the four strokes. And of course, then we've had a number of sponsors along the way that have really taken care of us. Bulletproof Designs for protecting our bikes, P3 Carbon for protecting our bikes. Wanted to welcome on Kenda Tires this year. Their tires hook up like mad. They were great. Squid Decals, of course, keeping us looking good all the time, and I mean all the time. And there's a number of other sponsors, but you know, one guy that's truly made a difference for us this year is Steve Hatch. So Steve Hatch has been a coach and a trainer for Ben, and now for Mackenzie, and now for Simon as well. And he really puts the focus on these guys, and he gets into their heads and makes them stronger mentally. He certainly puts them on the right nutrition and strength and conditioning plans 7 days a week. And then of course he works on them with their riding techniques to get them the speed. And so a big shout out to Steve Hatch. He's been great for us all year. Looking forward to continuing our partnership again next year. Also want to thank Gilles Trapanier. Gilles is our suspension guy, and he is just superb. And he made those suspensions work great, not just for GNCC, but for Enduro, for Sprint Enduro, and of course at the ISDE. I'd also like to thank our crew. Bob Stadler, my crew chief, was there every race, really put in the work for the team. Mike and Dawn Kelly, of course, Rob Giese, Jamie Johnson, and all the other dads and moms that helped us out along the way. We couldn't do it without you. Thank you so much. So thanks to all our sponsors, and really looking forward to 2018.